Morning, this is Randy. I was cutting me some wood to store up for my sawmill. So I'll have some stacked up and ready to go when it comes. There's some poplar logs. They're pretty good sized logs. I can get several logs out of it for my sawmill. But I was just letting you know what I've done.